Oh, a Vinewood actress. If the name doesn't ring a bell, I don't blame you. Not exactly a big household name, but you know what'll get her in the headlines? The tax fraud charges she's running from.
Okay, our girl should be on set over at Richard's Majestic Studios. Call you back in a few with the dates. Now, I've seen every one of Cleo Song's shows. Hell, I've even seen her sex tape. Good Lord, it was bad. Guess she really needed the money on account of her being under more fraud investigations than I fruit. Well, it looks like the curtain's finally coming down on Cleo, because we're about to bag her right on the set of her latest movie, Masquerade Murder Party.
Thinking you're just acting.
partner. You think you could do me a favor? I forgot to get Mom a birthday present, and she goes nuts for the old-timey movie stuff. If you bring back something cool from the studio, I'll boost your cut of the bounty. But stays between us, all right? I don't like stealing. I just got myself in some shit here.
You can't arrest me.
You got me. Where are the hidden cameras, huh? This is going too far.
Nice work, partner. I'm gonna try and get a selfie with her before she really starts crying and shit.
Dick.
Excuse me, I'm trying to work.